party.
Yeah.
I ate half of it. And then I ate half my ice cream or whipped cream on top.
Jeremy's chocolate.
Yeah, hot chocolate.
Chocolate that's blue.
It's really weird. I know this is going to sound weird to people, but it's like a blueberry flavored hot chocolate. Huh. I know that people are probably like, what? Yeah. It's actually good. Pretty good, yes.
Yeah. We're going to do the lighting of the park here.
Oh, God, that's hot. It's blistered my throat.
Little jingle bells, Santa Claus. I like his outfit.
Yeah.
The hot chocolate's very good. Definitely would get again. We are waiting on the countdown.
Imagine how bad it is in summertime.
Yeah.
Imagine winter.
Oh my God.
Pretty freaky solid.
I know.
Like jumping out of a spaceship
this
in space.
Just going through that water at the end.
Yeah. Get misted by.
Yeah.
You walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet.
Yeah.
packs good too.
Yeah. It's pretty impressive. I have to ride that. Look at the snow. My mind's blown because it was supposed to just be like nothing, they said.
Less than an inch for the entire evening and all tomorrow morning. And
it's coming down pretty good.
Yeah. Oh, they're going to end up with an inch. I put money on it. If it comes down any worse than this, it's going to be more than that.
Unless it does.
I know the road signs coming in, are coming back from Newport. They said that they had winter weather advisory or winter weather conditions on the road till 10 a.m. tomorrow. So I'd assume it's going to snow all night.
Yeah. There's letters to the sailor. I'm gonna go over this way and see what there is. All the decorations. It's pretty stay. Yeah. That made
you gotta throw the arms out there and those balance ships.
I was doing turns.
Now he's sliding around. Knowing her, she'll fall though. She don't have boots on.
Excuse Allie's Appalachian twang over there.
Yeah, I say arm. But yeah, look, pretty snow. Jeremy likes music here.
Rave.
We're at the Orange Chef Grill. It's a rave, I think.
Yeah.
What'd you call it, a raisin?
Rage. Oh, raging. Thank you.
Second bound.
Hey guys, we're back from Kings Island and we went and ate at the Iron Chef Grill, something like that. And I'm getting the hot tub ready because it was so cold at Kings Island and I'm warmed up now. We went to Kohl's and shopped for a little bit too. But I'm going to get in the hot tub and we might go swimming in the indoor pool here. But if not, we are going to Splash's tomorrow. So, see you.